Now go downstairs to the basement and lock the door. Don't open the door to anyone.
Thank you. reputation of filth.
Why are you back, Isaac?
I'm looking for someone.
Fight the wolves. The memories, they come and go as they please.
I'll die in these woods. The best shot here is finding a way to call for help.
Gets in your veins first, clogs up your brain. They're infected before you know it.
He's dead. Poor bastard reeks. Probably dead for days.
You're new to this. It only gets worse after they're dead.
Makes you almost sorry for him.
My arse doesn't feel too sorry. Keep looking.
Hello? Hello?
Fuck.
Teddy! Come here, boy!
Oh, what has got into him?
Teddy! Teddy, come on now! Teddy, for fuck's sake!
Hello and welcome. Your safety is our priority. As you embark on your experience, please take note and remember these few tips to ensure a safe and pleasant journey. Stay calm and composed. Panic can cloud your judgment and disorient you. Take a moment to take a deep breath, relax, and continue along your journey. Use your light source to help you navigate through the experience. Doing this ensures that there are no unwanted surprises and keeps you fully aware of your surroundings. Avoid making eye contact with any unfamiliar faces. This is mandatory, and failure to do so will result in an overwhelming and soul.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, my name is Leo and I'm the lead developer of a new action-adventure game, Ferocious. I began working on Ferocious a few years ago, with the idea of creating a first-person shooter in a timeless Lost World type of setting, combining over the top action with exploration and a sense of wonder. We were always inspired by mysterious places frozen in time, that you may have seen in movies like King Kong and Jurassic Park. We aim to marry the setting and its unique gameplay opportunities with classic first-person shooter mechanics, similar to early installments of franchises like Far Cry and Crysis. The flexibility of the Unity engine allows us to create unique solutions to some of the environmental features, such as custom water effects and realistic vegetation. We use a mix of photoscanned and handcrafted assets to create a world both scary and beautiful. However, there are some things waiting for Human Jungle that we couldn't find any real-world references for. So we had to improvise. I hope you guys are excited as I am. Feel free to wishlist and follow the game on Steam.
Welcome, stranger. Peruse my wares and pick your poison. Oh, don't be afraid, child. My brethren just misunderstood. Fight for your lives. Face your fears. Conquer your enemies. And choose thine side in this twisted realm. Discover the true nature of this world. And yourself. But be wary of thine alliances, for these factions hold grudges. So, are you ready to begin? Speak the words. Deep, I invoke the Warless One.
Thank you. before something else breaks. Lights are back on, that's good.
Sector and inform maintenance personnel.